Have you been to see Mrs. Peterson?
What do you say to a widow who finds out her husband butchered his mistress and then took his own life?
That's where Peterson hanged himself, from that iron railing.
No! Clearly.
I tried, but my mother wouldn't listen. She said Daddy had to do some research here.
You shouldn't have come, Bob. You shouldn't have.
A man like him slaughter the woman he loved and then hang himself?
Well, I don't know. The human mind.
Yeah, a research project on suicide with a researcher commits suicide.
Don't go inside, whoever you are. Don't go inside!
Someone's in here, Mommy! There's someone down there! Get the door open!
Where's the axe? Where's the axe? Mom! Keep away from the door!
No, I will!
Don't worry, Bobby. I'll get you out.
Why? Who's there? Who's in this house?
Dr. Freudstein!
Bob!
You should have listened to what I said.